These cons include limited space being sandwiched between two strangers, no window view, no plain side to lean against, and then still having to ask the passenger in the aisle seat to move for you to get up. It's like combining the worst aspects of the aisle and the window seat into one. And usually I would say the only pro of being in the middle seat is that the person that is seated in the middle gets first dibs on both of the armrests beside them.